One loan expert, John Fee, explains how this second payment protection program could determine whether some small local businesses will survive.
Based on your size, based on number of employees, payroll, but yeah, it can mean everything. It can mean being able to survive the rest of the next few months.
One local business owner says the payment protection program has enabled her to keep her staff employed throughout the pandemic.
So my goal is to utilize the money simply to maintain our employees on staff and not have to reduce any of their hours. It's most important for us that we can keep everybody on staff until the consistency returns back to the market.
Latrell says the winter months have been difficult for many local businesses that were forced to close their dine-in services at the end of 2020.
The inconsistency of the market, one day we're doing great, the next 3 days it's really rough. So because of that, these loans are still very necessary for small businesses.
Another business owner says he's applied to the program to help his employees.
Our staff, you know, I mean, our team members, that they have families at home too, you know, they're dependent on help also, you know. And I'd like to just give them everything we got, you know what I mean, but there ain't much there to give. And any help we can get, it just makes it that much better for everybody.
These business owners recommend finding a local business finance partner to help with the application process. Jill?
Okay, Telsey Swift, thank you.